Welcome back to Breath of the Wild, guys. We're going to continue on with the main story by going to the North Mine to get painkillers.
Yeah.
What's up? Yeesh. What's going on today? So many people out and about. You should know it gets much hotter past here, and there are also lots of monsters. It's really dangerous. Do you know Yennebo? Why is a stranger like you asking about Yennebo? Boss wants to know. Oh, jeez. Right. Get them eyes.
Old I am. I fuck.
Huh? Boss does? Well, then I guess I better tell you where Yennebo is.
No shit.
Yennebo went to the vault to fetch some painkillers. But now that you mention it, I suppose he never came back. This place is dangerous, so you probably shouldn't go looking for him. So, you need something else? Who are you?
I hate his grammar.
Me? They call me... Okay, that explains a lot. Drac. Ever since Divine Beast... Varudanya showed up, there's a ton of lava. Way too hot now, and there are more monsters around too. Boss keeps watch over this area, but he can only do so much. So, need something else? I know where I am.
Oh, right, it's that cannon.
Can I shoot myself out of that? Probably not.
Do it.
Probably not. I bet they shoot me out of it later.
That would actually make a lot of sense. As long as you don't use your bomb arrows, we're good. I bet this would be a great place to find fireproof lizards.
Maybe.
If we find one during this episode, we'll have to come back off camera and actually grind for those things, if you need more of them.
No, I think actually to upgrade this again, I need the butterflies.
Oh, so you don't need lizards anymore. Okay.
Probably not.
Good.
But I don't want to take the chance of saying no, I don't.
I mean,
and
I
then
can
me
look
being
look
wrong.
Like you need me to. Make sure. I mean, I'm doing nothing productive. Oh crap! You took your bookmark out.
I didn't do that.
Oh no, never mind. Still there. Just fell. You totally did it. I'm blaming you.
Nope.
Okay. Nope. Not me. Actually, I was the last person using the book, so it's probably me.
No, that was Reggie.
Oh, Reggie was.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, come on, get up the ladder, damn it!
It's a
Link!
Ladder. It's a ladder.
Oh, see that? You took your fucking time, and then that shit happened.
Dumbass.
We've
already got it up to level 2. Yeah. Level 3 takes the butterfly wings. I mean butterflies and moblin guts.
Shit. Have I even been hanging on to those?
Level 4 takes the butterflies and Hinox guts. So level 3 takes 5 butterflies
Buckling.
Each.
Okay, good. I didn't sell off what I had. Okay.
Good.
Cool.
Level 3 takes 5 butterflies, level 4 takes 8 butterflies each.
Alright, look, you little bastards!
This could be an issue. Are you gonna make it? Oh god.
Risk taker. Did I get them both? Fucking no.
Okay, now look. I know that the phrase YOLO does not apply to Link, but actually the phrase yellow applies.
Yeah, I had to stop myself the other day, like when I was playing, because straight up, I almost just dove right into the lava. I'm like, wait. Just because I can survive in these temperatures doesn't mean I can survive lava.
Oh yeah, that's right. You were
said I'm fireproof, not lava proof.
And that's what I told you to do it anyways. I remember that. Yes, use a fire sword on this guy. See how effective that is. Wow, I think almost hit. Whoa, a strengthened bow. I think I actually almost hit you.
I mean, it wouldn't matter. I'm fireproof.
Yeah, but it still does some damage.
A little bit. Really? Fucking really?
I mean, at least there's one thing to be happy about. It's never gonna rain here.
He can survive in lava, so yeah. I'm just gonna wait for him to come back up to me.
He probably can't, so just shoot him.
Nah.
Or throw your little boomerang at him. Or just call it a day.
Okay, I've seen this in a couple places now, so I really wonder, can I shoot myself out of this?
It would be pretty neat.
Wait.
Yeah. Aww. Oh shit. Hey, could you not? Aww. Oh crap. Yeah, I don't think
yeah, that I works. Don't think that's gonna.
No, that's not how that works.
Oh shit! Hell yes.
Wait, what?
I just blew them off the face of the earth.
How'd you do that?
I just detonated it and a big old wad of fire went flying up there.
So the round bomb does do it?
I guess.
Oh. Neat.
Let's see, we'll pull this thing back out.
I was not even looking, so all I heard was like a giant explosion looked up.
Didn't you have been paying attention? I can't say shit because I don't pay attention.
I was looking down because I was yawning. I was trying to do it not into the mic. Oh, hey, Judge Jess.
By the way, that upgraded climbing gear? Fucking amazing.
Oh, I bet it is. You can climb for days, except when it rains.
God, the rain!
I seen that picture.
Let's climb! Oh, started raining. What's that? You're almost to the top of wherever it is you're going?
Yeah,
it'd be a shame if I started, you know, raining.
The legend of rain.
Fuck you, fam.
I seen that picture. I laughed. The legend of rain at the most inconvenient times.
Actually, my friend shared that. I was just commenting on it.
I had not gotten around to sharing it.
We were just enjoying sharing our experiences with rain and salt.
I mean, oh right, my phone's not silent.
Okay, so I'm guessing this is one of those things. I'm just gonna have to time it.
Looks like it to me. Yolo. Oh!
That was really close.
That's so neat. Well, at least you figured out the cannon system now.
Ooh, just a little early.
So what, you gotta shoot that rock, I'm assuming?
Yeah. Really? Get in the fucking hole!
Now you know how a guy feels. 3, 2, 1.
Ooh, spot on. Hell yes!
What, was he stuck in there? What the fuck?
Who the fuck did that?
Wait, did he do that? Hey, buddy? Are you okay? is you being a little bitch.
Being a big baby bitch.
Oh, you be a big baby bitch. Oh, it's so adorable.
Maybe you should try popping the titty out your mouth.
I mean, if I can get some tits in my
them
mouth.
Them big old rocky titties.
I mean, I'm just saying.
Oh, man. What am I gonna do?
Oh, damn, he's got a voice. He's special.
Boxers! They're here! They found me! Help!
Wait.
Huh?
You serious?
Oh, he got cute little chubby red cheeks.
He's not chubby, dude. He's ripped. Look at him.
He is, but his cheeks are chubby. It's adorable.
You're like
what's this?
You're like a... Oh, hey, heck yeah. You're like a ripped fucking...
So when I need heavy weapons, this is the place to come to.
Well, yeah. Ooh, it's a purple one. You're a giant ripped rock monster, and you're scared of... What exactly?
Now that I've gotten a good look. Whoa, it's a Hylian.
No shit.
Were you the one who broke through that crag to rescue me? Thanks, brother. But what brought you all the way out here to begin with? I'm looking for Unibo.
Unibo.
So that's it. Boss told you to come find me. Phew. Thank goodness. In any case, I sure am glad you saved me.
Who the fuck is Goro?
It's something the Gorons
do. Oh, okay.
But not all of them do it.
But he does. Okay.
It's like not. It's kind of like this. Like not every Canadian goes A.
That's a false stereotype. All Canadians do that. Thank you. I would not. I would not let you ruin that for me.
Okay, let me put it this way. It's not everybody from the South goes, y'all.
That's also another false stereotype. Hey, y'all.
Okay, how about this one? Not everybody from the South fucks their sister.
Okay, fair point.
There you go.
That is only exclusively in Kentucky and Georgia.
Oh, geez. Yeah.
Yeah, exactly.
The name's Unibo. Everybody calls me Unibo. Makes sense. I came to get some painkillers for Boss, but a magma bomb caused a rock slide, sealing the entrance.
Hold on.
The way, how did you break those rocks at the entrance? With a cannon.
Hold on. What if every time he says Goro, we replace it with like? He makes me think of a basic white bitch. Like... Blah, 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 blah.
Yeah?
Blah, 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 blah.
A little bit?
Yeah.
Huh?
Goro's like.
You used Boss's cannon? That thing is so difficult to use. I thought only Boss could handle it. Oops, nearly forgot. This isn't the time for chat. I need to get those painkillers back as soon as possible.
Are you raiding his mind?
Or is Sorry, it I've got to run, but do come by and see the boss later, okay? He may be gruff, but he always repays a favor. I'm sure there's a reward in it for you. Okay, then. Goodbye for now. Like, okay, that didn't make any sense. But I like that we decided to do that, and then he just kind of stopped doing it.
And then he just stops.
Right? It's like he knew.
You.
It's like he knew.
You rocky twat.
Okay, there was totally a shrine around here.
Yeah. Where are you on the map right now?
Hell, Ray.
Well, just pull up your map real quick. I think I remember where it is.
I think it's up here.
Zoom out. Oh, crap. Possibly. So, go over yonder, and we'll see.
Over yonder.
I like that word, yonder.
Yeah, I'm saying there's a strong possibility.
Yeah, there it is, right there. Blends in with the lava.
Well...
Yeah, you got it. It's a matter of how do you get there. Because that's a minecart track. Wait, hold on. Was that a switch behind you? Well, what was it? The giant thing to your right. Now to your left. There you go. Keep rotating. Yeah, that. What the fuck is that? Oh, would you look at that? It's a cart. Oh shit, you're gonna waste your good hammer on those?
What? There's a lot of those laying around.
Oh, is there? Okay.
Yeah, there were a fair amount.
Okay. No, I was just worried. It's like, you need to waste that? There we go. That's what you needed. Perfect. Heck yeah. Get it in the hole.
It's kind of hard to see.
Yeah. No.
From this angle.
Oh, crap. Well, step one. Uh-oh. Is this gonna work the way we want it to?
God, I hope so. But I'm prepared to glide, just in case.
Otherwise, we're about to just go... Oh, it does work!
Oh, sweet.
I was just expecting to go launching like one of those, bad...
No, really? You are kidding me. You were almost there, bro.
Just launch it.
just fucking go.
YOLO. Bah! That's interesting. I like that.
Hey, that was pretty cool, actually.
Hey, pull it back off the track, and then put it back on once you get back out here, and just launch it all the way to the other end. Fucking fun ride.
Oh, I'm gonna try to.
It's probably gonna be gone by the time you get back out. That's why I said pull it off the track.
No, because I'd need a way to get out of here. I usually don't do that.
Oh. Oh, hey, never mind. There's one right there, so it doesn't matter anyways.
Alright. Shrine sign!
That's a fascinating concept they put in there. Make your own roller coasters. Whee!
That is actually pretty cool. It's a lot of fun. But since there's two there, I could probably just use Magnesis to have the other one push me. But then where's the fun in that?
There's water and lava all throughout this place, so... Well, I'm assuming you use Magnesis and then combine it with Stasis to freeze that thing in time while you go under it. Yeah. Can you do that? Or can you walk while you're holding it?
No, looks like I can't combine them.
Okay, well then...
I can probably walk while I'm holding
it. Yeah, that's what I was going to say. Just walk under while you're holding it and let it go. Can't hold me back anymore.
Alright then.
Oh, goody. Are you even... Oh, okay, I see now. Some bitch. Well, drop your Master Sword. Yes, drop the Master Sword.
Don't drop that piece of shit.
I was like, oh my god, she's seriously gonna drop the Master Sword for a torch. Well, fuck this
I don't
sword.
Think you can drop the Master Sword.
Oh, wouldn't that be some shit if you could, though?
Yeah, to be honest. Yeah.
Nah.
Yeah, I didn't think that was something that could happen.
Yeah, you see what to do. That's too far. I don't know. I thought it was too far, but it's not. Yeah. There you go. Proud of you. Ooh.
Oh. No, no fucking way. I have got to make room for that shit.
Yeah, the royal bow. There's one that has 15. You can just drop that shit. The royal bow looks very nice.
Hell yeah, elegant as fuck.
Oh. In the past, the King of Hyrule presented this bow only to those who were worthy of using it.
Oh, god damn it, I put my torch out.
Did you drop your torch? Oh, yeah. Okay. Well, let's try this again. Proud of you.
Yeah, I'm proud of me too.
Zelda would be proud of you also. Like, oh, he's such a fucking...
Okay.
What's to your left right there up those stairs? Or is that something we just... Okay, so that's something for later, probably.
Yeah, it's nothing I can get to right now.
Oh, you some... Hey, can you use your ice block or something on it?
It would require me putting the torch up.
Well... Shit. Can you crouch while you're holding it? Oh.
Here's open.
No. Oh, well.
I think the torch itself actually needs to get wet.
Oh.
Are you, like, okay, thank you.
Can he fucking, thank you?
Can you fucking...
Please?
Yeah?
Oh, goody. Now we got that thing. Now we had to go back up those steps that we've seen. Oh, you genius.
Hell yeah.
See, I wouldn't have thought of that. I would have been like...
Oh, now the water stops. Fuck you. And you. And you. And your mom.
Fuck you, mom.
Yeah, no kidding.
I'm hungry.
I am too.
Oh shit! Indiana Jones. Look, make sure
there's another one. You fucking troll!
Look, make sure there's not another one coming. Herk-a-der-der. You have to use that torch. Yep.
Yeah, I was just thinking that.
That's like...
I use the torch to kick its ass? Oh, there's two of them.
Oh, it's three of them.
Four.
Oh, God, it's four. Oh, shit.
Like, I'm not even that concerned about it, really.
Nah.
I used to be afraid of these.
Right. Before we realized, oh, hey, the guardian weapons just wreck them.
They really do.
Like, they seriously do one shot most time.
I'm gonna open this one.
I'm gonna do this. Oh, it's a core.
And I'm gonna open this one.
It's the extra core.
Oh, hell yes.
Oh, it's not the molten core. Sorry, that's a Overwatch reference. I'm ready to pop the molten core.
Wait, I need that torch though.
My torbion. Ooh. Why don't you drop your other flame blade for it?
I'll end up using both of them. Well.
Will
no,
you?
No, I've used that one a lot.
Will you? Exactly.
Yeah, that one's about busted anyway.
I mean, if anything, you could drop the torch to get it back when you're done. If you really want it that badly. Yeah. The torch is only a temporary thing for this puzzle. And now we play the waiting game. Thank God he does not walk forward when you strike like that. That would have sucked.
A little bit.
That would have
he
sucked.
He does move a little bit.
To just like, hey, look, I'm swinging forward, and I fell off the ledge. I know that a lot of games do that. Wait, is there another one to your right there? Or is that the only one?
That's another one.
Okay, I'll see another one. Water. I seen those. I was like, water.
Excuse you?
Your excuse?
Excuse you, hey, motherfucker.
Can you use ice arrows on those?
No, it totally does not do the same thing.
It does not do the same thing.
No.
Oh, okay.
No. Not in any sense of the word. You would think it would freeze something other than moving objects.
But you're wrong. So, say hey.
And I can't freeze both of them at the same time.
How fast does stasis recharge? Does it recharge after it wears off?
After it wears off.
Mm. Well, then that's not gonna work, because I was gonna say use stasis and set the torches up, but it's not going to, because stasis recharges after it wears off, which means you can't do that. Nope. This is a dickhead shrine.
Yeah.
This is,
I know,
a really big dick. Like,
wait.
You figured it out. Is it? No. Well, you got that one for the future. So what? No, actually, you're not, because that's gonna move right back into the water and put itself out again.
Yeah.
So, why'd I do that?
I let that one.
Proud of you.
Guys are assholes.
They really are.
Hear me? You guys are dickheads.
Okay. You were on the right path, but you're not thinking hard enough. With fire arrows.
Oh.
You got it now?
I think so.
No. No.
What?
I said you were on the right path, but you're not thinking hard enough.
This?
Try it. Oh, there you go. I had to look in the book for that. I was like, how the fuck do you do this?
Well, this one's already lit.
AF, fam. Oh, wouldn't that be some... Oh, trick shots, man.
Wait, that didn't line up.
Yeah. I don't think they're going to. I think they're only going to line up at, like, one specific point. So, you just have to get ready for it. Oh, well, hi.
Wait, did that arch?
Nice. Not gonna lie. Oh, shit. Oh. God, that scared me. I think you have to backtrack and shoot one of those arrows up here. Or can you with that, updraft?
Possibly.
I hope so. Because otherwise you have no other way to get a fire over there. Oh, there you go. Problem solved.
Sweet.
I like this shrine. This one really makes you think.
It really is.
Nice. Whoosh.
I have like 200 arrows.
Maybe you should push that through the water and then set it on fire. Oh, or maybe just, I don't know, use your fucking brain, right? Go. Proud of you. Good job. Whoosh. Oh god. You scare me with that glider.
Sometimes I scare me with a glider.
Ooh, it's silver.
Money!
It's silver whoopies. God. Oh shit.
Whoa.
You fucked up. Oh no. Nah, nigga. You saved it. You fine. God. Nice. Perfect. So, go ahead and get your torch. Yeah, there you go. Just be safe. Oh, the guardian. Never mind. Oh, wait. Set the leaves on fire. Oh. Wow, that actually worked. Okay, cool. Oh, hey. Hey, guy. That was nice.
Did it just say that my axe was badly damaged?
Yes, it did. Well, pick up another one. There's a sword. There's axe. There you go. The axe does seem to be one of the best ones.
I prefer the axe. It does a little bit more.
The spear is nice, but that axe just does a lot of damage.
More chests.
There's a lot of chests here. Oh, yeah. Goody.
Those are, I actually use those here.
Oh, do you? Well, oh. Oh, God, this looks fun.
I don't think that's something I can trick shot.
Trick shots. Oh my god, that looks awesome. I'm gonna go ahead and look in the book and just kind of give you hints.
That's mean.
That's just wrong. That's all kinds of wrong.
How to be a troll 101 with Nintendo.
Light the lone torch and then open the chest. It says to open the nearby chest, but I think you might have already done it. Now, how can you light all of those at once?
Whoa, oh, damn it.
There you go. You're on the right path. What the shit?
You have to get it just right.
There you go. Good job.
It's kind of like flipping a bunch of switches at once on like the little 2D games.
Yep. That makes sense. I like that shrine. I think that was one of my favorite ones.
It was better than the adjust your hips just right to get the ball in the cup game in one of the other shrines, because the last one was fucking impossible.
Oh, fuck that. Oh, yeah. Save before you do this. That way, in case you fuck up, you can come back and do it.
Or you can just do the whole shrine over and over again because, you know, fuck you.
Yeah, fuck you and your save tactic. It's like, oh, look, I'm going to save before this final one. No, it's going to make me do the entire shrine over again. Fuck you.
And
guy.
It did.
Multiple times. I think we did that shrine like 12 times
before we. And then we just quit. We didn't finish the shrine.
I mean,
we got the orb, we just didn't finish the shrine.
Yeah, you had to get the bonus chest. I was gonna say, we finished the shrine.
Okay, guys, that's all the time I have for this episode, so we'll see you in the next one. Bye!